this.
Okay.
Okay, let me get this.
Okay, take three.
Yes, sure.
So thank you. Thank you very much, sir. So if
here
there are...
we
are.
Yay, it's an oracle. Hey, oracle, can we ask you any question that's on our mind?
You may.
Ask us
anything.
Ooh. So, oracle, I personally think we should do a Shakespeare play, but there have been suggestions of other playwrights. What playwright shall we perform today?
Perhaps
we
should do
a play
by a
English man
named
Shakespeare.
Okay, the decision has been reached. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Are there any questions from the audience now that we know we're doing a Shakespeare play? Yes, sir.
Are there any chariot races?
Oh, that's an excellent question. I would have thought of that. Not. Oracle, are there any chariot races?
Chariot
races
are not
easily
done
in parks.
The horses, the horse. Gifts. Do we know what play we're doing yet? What genre of Shakespeare play shall we perform?
She went to college.
Yeah.
comedy
and tragedy.
Ooh. Anything else?
Anything else?
Perhaps.
Maybe.
Some romance.
Ooh. There are so many Shakespeare plays that are comic tragedies with romance.
That's very.
Is there history in it too? I mean, what do you want from us? I mean, what? So.
It's a problem.
It's a problem play. It's a problem play.
Oh.
Is it one of the problem plays, Oracle?
Problematic
plays
are sometimes
what
we
should do.
Okay, sometimes. And today, Oracle, what play shall we perform? This is exciting. Brace yourselves.
We
should
perform
the Tempest.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good. That's okay. So those are my big questions. Does anybody else have any questions for the Oracle at this time? Yes, sir.
Who besides Jim is the tallest actor?
I don't know, but, lady? Christopher?
Oh,
well, there's an idea. Oracle, who's the second tallest actor here?
That
is...
Fernanda.
What?
All right, I know how much previous I
put in. Yeah, well, shh.
Huh?
So the answer is mysterious, because it's your enormous. Fernanda is part of. Never mind. Oracle, is there anything else on your mind you would like to share with us? Open question. Let's see where you go.
Not
what
we like
to
say.
Okay, they need more specific questions. Now, one more from the audience. One more question from the audience? Yeah.
Who is the best actor that plays drums?
Oracle, who is the best actor that plays drums?
That
is...
Shauna.
What?
On this lovely piece of trip. Okay, so the Tempest takes place on an island.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
What do we have on an island?
Turtles.
Boats.
Snakes.
Trees.
Crabs.
Trees.
Parrots.
Trees.
Trees.
Start with the basics. Let's see some trees.
Oh, trees. I did this in school once.
Feel the tree. Be the tree. Not be a forest.
Do this.
demons or men or whatever it be. No water shall swallow the ship where lies the master of ocean and earth and sky. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still, peace be still. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace, peace be still. Master, with anguish of spirit, I bow in my grief today. The steps of my sad heart are troubled. Awaken and save, I pray. Torrents of sin and of anguish sweep o'er my sinking soul. And I perish here, Master. Oh, hasten and take control. Demons or men or whatever it be, no water shall swallow the ship where lies the master of ocean and earth and sky. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace be still, peace be still. They all shall sweetly obey thy will. Peace, peace be still.